The Trevi Fountain in Rome had to be completely emptied of all its water. A group of climate activists entered the 18th century fountain in protest of fossil fuels and used diluted charcoal to turn the water black. They were all arrested and charged with vandalism. The mayor of Rome says over 66,000 gallons of water were wasted and hopes that no permanent damage was done to the historic monument.